Today on Trailer Reaction Videos, Matthew says... Hello, I'm Matthew B. Lamont. Welcome to Trailer Reaction Videos. Today, we're going to look at Avatar 2, Way of the Water. Now, let me tell you about this movie. Since 2009, okay, 2009, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 13 years we've been waiting to see a sequel. And since James Cameron announced a sequel, he says that he'll make Avatar 2, 3, and 4, and then he'll retire from the film business. And that's good to hear. But now, Avatar 2 finally came out. Here's a trailer. And let me think about this movie, give you my thoughts. And oh yes, look, I'm dressed in blue. Blue, just like the Navis. So let's take a look at Avatar 2, Way of the Water. Oh yeah, I gained some Tarzan vibes here. Back. Oh, sea creatures. Jake Sully! Ha ha! This December will be freezing. Looks like baddies. Avatar, Way of the Water, only in theaters December. So that's Avatar, Way of the Water, only in theaters this December. And let me just say, wow, am I so blown away by this. Not to mention the fact that the people who made this movie, James Cameron, really did yourself, but there's something I noticed about this movie, and that's, is there going to be a new bad guy, or is it the bad guy from the previous version, and except he's on Navi form? Well, Avatar was popular, got parodied, spoofed, and now there's a sequel, and it is, when there's something a sequel like that, it causes a lot of hype, and let me say, I would love to see this movie. I highly recommend you'd see Avatar 2, Way of the Water, aka Avatar, Way of the Water, and now I have to think to myself, we've been waiting 13 years for a sequel. I mean, how often do we see movies where the sequel is overdue? I mean, we weren't expecting that, were we? No. I mean, do you know Dorante's King Kong had a sequel 10 years later called King Kong Lives back in 1986? And also The Blob from 1958 had a sequel called Beware the Blob, aka Son of the Blob, back in 1972. Basic Instinct had a sequel, Part 2, many years later. And now, Avatar 2. Now let me just say, why it took you so long? Usually it's about 3 or 4 or 5 years to get a sequel to see a movie from something good. But now I have to wait like a decade to something like that? That's a record breaker. I think, Basic Instinct 2. Alright, let me just search it up quickly. 2006. 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 2000, 2001, 2002, 14 years later, just like Beware the Blob. Oh my gosh, been here 12 to 13 years later, a decade. That's interesting, that's a good point. And speaking of long overdue entertainment, you know the anime Panty and Stocking with Garter Belt? Yeah, I like that anime, but there was now an announcement saying that Studio Trigger bought the rights from Gainax, and now they're going to do a second season, and I like to say, it's about time. I'm excited for it. Are you excited for it? Do you know any movies with overdue sequels that took like nearly 15 years to get off ground, or TV shows with seasons that took nearly 12 to 10 years to get off ground? Let me know in the comments below. So this is Matthew B. Lamont saying, don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a nice day. See ya. Tune in next time when Matthew says... 'Trailer Reaction Videos' gets its power from Matthew B. Lamont Productions. This is WMBL, Channel 9, somewhere. What? Can't I do a parody?